frustration bubbling to the surface already. We're only in the third game.
Warning, Serena Williams.
Wow. That was unexpected. Not the net court. That. That just is a real indicator of where she is mentally coming into this.
So was that frustration because she slipped over?
No, I think it was frustration with the net court, wasn't it? Because she obviously had another one in the previous. On her serve that she didn't handle particularly well, and that one she couldn't even get to.